Recontouring of teeth is a procedure in which small amounts of tooth enamel are removed to change a tooth's length, shape, or surface. Your dentist will use a sanding disc or a fine diamond burr to remove small amounts of tooth enamel. It is a quick and painless procedure whose results can be seen immediately.